After an around-the-clock effort pumping out 10 feet of water and cleaning up thousands of pounds of mud and debris, crews were back to deal with another waterline break at the Jackson County Courthouse Monday morning. The public information officer for the county says it wasn't as bad as the first one, but it forced the courthouse to close its doors for a third business day.
We have electricity to the building. We have water to the building. It's just a matter of remedying the flooding situation, getting rid of the water and making sure it's all dry before we make sure it's safe for people to come back in the courthouse.
Cases were postponed or relocated and jurors were notified not to appear in court. Several people showed up Monday morning frustrated to be turned away.
It's frustrating that this is my third time because they're only open during business hours and I work. So I have to take time off of work to be here. So it's just frustrating.
Some services were made available at the Truman Courthouse in Independence, but Sean says the line there was long.
There was a line that wrapped around all the way from the clerk's office all the way out through the doors and halfway to the doors that were into the courthouse, so it was quite backed up.